Campbell in the 88 out in front. Smith in the 112 in second. Gotze, M52 in third. Hampton, the 14 in fourth. And then Joe Preston rounding out our top five, rounding out the field, you could say. Campbell in the 88, the leader with one lap scored over Smith in the 112. Gotze in the M52. Hampton fourth, Preston in fifth. Four-cylinder division, you should be in staging now and lined up and ready for your heat race. Campbell continues to lead the way in that 88 machine over Roger Smith in the 112. Two laps officially scored. Dustin Campbell getting set to come around again and put lap three up on the board. Halfway home with a Thunder heat race. Front wheel drive, please report to the staging area. Front wheel drive, please report to the staging area for your heat race. White flag getting set to wave this time for Dustin Campbell in the 88. Campbell in the 88 going into turn three. Dustin Campbell out of turn four. Checkered flag waving for Campbell in the 88. Smith was our second place car. No longer is he second. Charlie Gotze finishes in second. Jonathan Hampton third. Smith will finish in fourth. And then Joe Preston in fifth.
Cylinder, please report to the staging area. All pizza hut items, ham pizzas, brownies, cookies, $3. That personal pan pizza.